18-year-old Rohan Saroj of MES High Secondary School and 19-year-old Kashmiro Silva, a local of Nagua, were arrested by Vasco police at Daoli for possession of 50 grams and 103 grams respectively of illegal narcotic drugs. The value of the seized drugs is worth 15,000 rupees. The total value of ganja seized by the department in the 11th raid against narcotics is 10 lakhs 20,000 rupees.
A raid was conducted near airport Daoli last night, wherein two accused persons, namely Rohan Lalji Saroj, age 18 years, a 11th standard student from a local high secondary school, and Kashmiro Silva, age 19 years, resident of Nagua Venna, were both found in illegal possession of 50 grams ganja and 103 grams ganja respectively, all worth rupees 15,000. The accused persons are booked under the provisions of NDPS Act. This is the 11th raid conducted by Vasco Police Station till date, and we have seized ganja worth around 10 lakhs 20,000, weighing 10 kilo 200 grams. Our drive against narcotic drive will continue, and we will continue this with all our efforts.
In another ganja incident, the Margao police arrested Gopal Gogai, a native of Assam, for illegal possession and sale of ganja. The arrest was made outside Anaphon Gardens in Margao on Friday. The police seized 390 grams ganja worth 39,000 rupees.
आज आम्ही गोपाल गोगई हे आसामचे का कर्नाटक अरेस्ट केले. तो अनापन गार्डनच्या आयलांतिक जंक्शनाचेर तो कोण गांजा सप्लाय करपाक येयलो. आम्ही एज पर इन्फॉर्मेशन तेका धरलो आनी तेजे कडल्यान 390 grams गांजा जप्त केला. वॅल्यू 39,000 rupees. तेका अरेस्ट केलं.
Our reporters Hiru Mahale in Vasco and Ramesh Naik Raut from Margao.